عندنا في ماما أنا عيال ماما ماشي عارف ولا مش عارف تشم ثلاثة بابات وفهم نوعه إيه تبقى أنت وصلنا لغاية جدا مع كم كمان أنا كده أنا نبرة تصور دور كده بس لا هين قاعد زي ما دارا مسكون مامي واقفين في بام ورا ألوغ شغال عيال زميل قابلنا أنا كله هو شغال داي شغال لغاية صوتا Mak alu bani ya, madam ada bantuan, ada bantuan apa yang hein? Wah, nak sekutu sana, sekutu sini ya. Maklumin dah, dah keren. Maklumin sana dia orang mana? Wah, seti zor zina nak zina, dah mana? Mana super min? Enak kelas kamu bang, wah short time kay, ni deh. Nanti kalau, macam mana dalam jawab aja, jawab aja. Nero tu mana? Wah, aku beli rumah. Kisuh memandu orang tuh mana? Ia bukan sila sahaja. Macam ada orang kata ada hal leh, renovasi saja ada orang jawab. Macam tu, jadi kita mana tuh? Lama kasih kamu. Macam orang putus sebenarnya. Ama retai itu cahaya tu. Ama hana tu, insya Allah tu ala. Kau tu kau ni musuhnya hana tu. Wahai nama dia pun orang yang ada ilmu ni mana? Kau tu kau ni musuhnya nak mengajar mengajar is intasos kalau kuat. Wainan jadah Allah, on insyaAllah ta'ala syakal zul jizna. From the onset, I wish to state that one TSC does no longer appreciate the fact that Mandera County or Northern Kenya is part of Kenya. And we are not saying that we will be crying on the knees of TSC anymore. As a member of parliament for this area, we will take all necessary measures to make sure that our kids go to school, because it's a deliberate attempt to fight education in Northern Kenya. I was the deputy governor of this county 5 years back, and the same problem existed. It is through the county government and the grace of God that we have the current, that the past form force were able to score whatever they've scored, and we have a number of them who have joined in West Sipa and above as a result of the support given by the county government. I therefore wish to state that through the Ministry of Education, we are asking the national government to devolve education with immediate effect through the Ministry of Education together with its resources. As a member of parliament, we will initiate that process and we will make sure that education is devolved. Why am I saying this? Health is devolved. When county governments, specifically the county governments of Mandera took over, there were only 5 health facilities that were operational, at minimal operational. We now have over 72 health centers working at optimal level. And therefore, it is possible, it's doable, it is problem solving. So, the issue of education, I don't know the others of devolution, why they never thought education is a basic for devolution. So, that is resolution number one, which must come out from this, stakeholders meeting. As an immediate measure, we will explore the possibility of e-learning. As members of parliament, we can be able to invest in technology, and we will be able to, come up with an idea of what best we can be able to do e-learning. And in consultation with the ministry, the district education officers and TSC will be able to support the issue of e-learning. And I think we can be able to work on this. TSC, there are millions of problems that you are doing to the nation, to the people of Mandera, and by light, the people of Northern Kenya. Last time there was the policy of relocalization. It's a contradiction right now what you are doing, and I think we will address that at a different forum in next week, inshallah. County Commissioner, you mentioned that there's Al-Shabaab, there's insecurity. In my honest view, there is no insecurity in Mandera. In my view, there are criminal elements in Mandera, and therefore dealing with criminal elements is the basic responsibility of the police, and you're doing your job. You're doing a good job. We cannot say we have 100% not incidents in any given area. It happens in the UK, it happens in any part of the world. The issues of incidents happening. What I'm perturbed to note is that we are talking about Al-Shabaab. Al-Shabaab zimetoka wapi? Al-Shabaab zimetoka Somalia. Na sasa tunasaidia hao wakuja zaidi. A fortnight ago, kuna wale wajaba wali cross in support of the national government, wako hapa. Next week, mi nakuja hapa, itamobilize hao watu ya Mandera East, hao watu lazima watoke. Tafadhali. Speaker ya county, na county assembly, waheshimiwa. Nyinyi ndio mko hapa, and the legislations that have been done in the ground will have an upper hand in terms of implementation. Therefore, tufanye kazi pamoja. Motion iliyote, I have a private member's motion which was supposed to happen today, but it will happen on Tuesday. It will be all the same. Therefore, Mheshimiwa Yakub, we'll let the motion in assembly leo afternoon, our work watolewe. The source of Al-Shabaab ni our, see what we did, and also, and I'm going to say it loud and clear. Our work watolewe hapo, shida ya wacha matere itoke, hiyo ni kwa county commissioner. Without much ado, kazi tuko tiyari kufanya, na wacha Mandera, wacha shida yetu, tungangane naye mpaka watu wetu wasome. Asanteni sana.